Hello, lovely people. I would like to explain the term Brahmacharya, what means in many teachings from Asia, from Sanskrit, it means celibacy. But I would like to explain about Tantric Brahmacharya. So Tantric Brahmacharya is living in celibacy, but from ejaculation. So it means that you may have, it's good that you have sexual activities, like love with your partner. If you don't have your partner, you self-pleasure yourself. Yes, in Tantra we respect sexual energy, we work with the sexual energy to nourish the other chakras. So yes, Tantric Brahmacharya, it means avoiding ejaculation, living in celibacy from the ejaculation. And yes, the intention of Tantra is actually living in Brahmacharya, in Tantric Brahmacharya all your life, to try to not ejaculate at all. Actually, when you experience all this higher orgasm, all this higher ecstasies, you are not interested anymore with ejaculation. It's like game over. It's no need for that. Tantric living is living in this way, that you gain the energy from sexuality, that you gain love, gain creativity. So that's about that. I wish you can live in that way, in that happy way of living. Thank you for your attention.